What's up, everybody? Luke Braun here from Locked On Vikings, reporting on the Vikings' release of Jeff Gladney. After his indictment came in on Tuesday, the Vikings reviewed the matter and have decided to let Jeff Gladney go. Gladney now goes down in the dark parts of Vikings draft history with Demetrius Underwood and other similar off-field issue-related busts. It's nothing but a sad story, and the Vikings condemn all forms of domestic violence and will now have to move forward without Jeff Gladney on the roster and without their 2020 first round draft pick. For more on this, you can find me on the Locked On Vikings podcast, anywhere you find your favorite podcasts.